Flagler County, but especially on behalf of me and Mr. Morton, it has been a pleasure to get to watch her work with our middle schoolers this weekend and get to learn from her and her fabulous conducting and her musicianship and watch her teach. It was almost like taking a class for us to get to watch her work with our wonderful students. So Ms. Cannon, on behalf of the students and band directors and Flagler Schools, we would like to thank you for your work for the 2023 Flagler Off County Middle School Band. Please give her a round of applause.
Band conducting last week, and this is my second one. It's been a wonderful experience. I grew up in Orange County, so just a little bit south of here, and if you've never heard of where I teach, it's a new school that opened last year, but it's just been absolutely amazing to be around them, to be around a different county in a totally different way. They are incredible, and if you don't realize what good things you have here, I hope you can listen to me for a second when I tell you about it. The band directors in this county are so incredibly kind and special, and they're all friends, they're all buddies, and they're all here taking care of these incredible students. So I'm so grateful to just be a little bit part of this, to be here for 2 days and get to witness not only working with them and talking to the band directors, but get to watch their band directors interact with them, because you've got something really, really special here. They spent 2 days before I got to see them yesterday for the very first time starting to learn their music. And then yesterday, we learned everything. They worked and worked and worked. We played a little bit of a game yesterday. I don't know if they told you the question I asked them, but you can ask them later about their kitchen utensils. But we had a lot of fun this week, learned a lot about each other, spent some time working on everything this morning, and I'm just incredibly proud of the progress they made. So I do want to say thank you, of course, to the directors in Flagler County, and especially the ones who have gotten me set up here this week, which is John Seth, David Morton, and of course, Michelle Seth as well. It's been a great experience, and I'm just really grateful. Thank you if you're a parent of one of these absolutely incredible humans. They are nice people, they are funny, they're quirky, and you already know that about them, but I absolutely love them. It's just been a pleasure. And thank you, students, for listening to me, putting up with my ridiculous silly stories and questions, and getting a lot of work done over these last couple days. So thank you again. We hope you enjoy our last piece on the program, which is Streets of Madrid. I polled them today, and most of them said this was their favorite. So we hope you enjoy. Thank you again. Thank you.